some value of xy. This can be easily possible rather than calculus by the concept arithmetic mean is greater than geometric mean. If we apply this concept, we get a square x to the power 4 plus b square y to the power 4 by 2 is always greater than a square x to the power 4 plus b square y to the power 4 to the power 1 by 2. So this value we already know. C to the power 6 by 2 is greater than into product, sorry. So this will give you how much? AB x square y square. Now, so this can again be written as C to the power 6 a square plus b a plus b by 2 is greater than AB to the power 1 by 2, that we know. So C to the power 6 by 2 is greater than AB x square y square. Or we can write as xy is less than, xy is less than c cube by root 2, 1 by root AB. Less than means what? Maximum value of xy will be maximum value of xy will be c cube by root AB. Without calculus we can do, because he is asking the maximum value of xy, combination of two variables. So very simple question, arithmetic mean is greater than geometric mean. So what is arithmetic mean greater than geometric mean? A plus b by 2 is always greater than root AB. Using this concept we get this a square x to the power 4 plus b square y to the power 4 is given in c to the power 6. C to the power 6 by 2 is greater than AB into x square y square. Then c to the power 6 by 2 is greater than AB x square y square. Taking square root, reversing the inequalities, xy is less than c cube by root 2 into 1 by root AB. So maximum value of xy is c cube by root 2AB, option B.